Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. Alright everyone, in this video, we've got some unfortunate news for the Switch version of Fall Guys, and even more bad news for the Grand Theft Auto trilogy on the Nintendo Switch. Now, let's first start things off here with the news that we have for Fall Guys, because if you were expecting this game to get announced or somehow shadow dropped on the Nintendo Switch before this year ends, you're highly mistaken. Epic Games has confirmed that this game will be delayed on the Nintendo Switch until 2022. Here's their official statement. We know everyone's excited about Fall Guys coming to Nintendo Switch and Xbox with good reason. There's been a lot of speculation on social media connecting these new console releases to the Season 6 launch, and we want to clarify that that's not the case so no one's left confused looking for the game on these platforms. Thank you for being patient with us. It's one of our top priorities in active development, and we can't wait to share more details with you in 2022. So, as you can see here, both the Nintendo Switch and Xbox version of this game has been delayed again, and this time until 2022. This is very unfortunate because I believe it was in February of this year that Fall Guys was officially announced for the Nintendo Switch. So hopefully this game gets announced for these consoles sometime at the beginning of 2022, but of course, we do have to wait and see what happens. Alright, let's move on to the final topic of this video, and yep, we've got even more bad news for the Grand Theft Auto trilogy on the Nintendo Switch. This time, this news pertains to the physical edition of these games on the Switch console, because Rockstar Games has officially announced today that the physical edition of these games on the Nintendo Switch has been delayed until 2022. Here's what they had to say. The release dates for the physical versions of Grand Theft Auto The Trilogy The Definitive Edition have changed. Xbox Series X, Xbox One, and PS4 will now release on December 17th. The Nintendo Switch version is coming in early 2022. So, not only are the Xbox and PS4 versions being pushed back to December 17th, but the Nintendo Switch version is coming in early 2022 without a release date or anything. You know, Rockstar Games has really been messing up lately. Before these games were released digitally, I was going to buy these games in the physical form for the Switch, but after seeing how many bugs and glitches that these games have, I said, nah, Rockstar Games is not getting my money for these games whatsoever. And now they're pushing the physical editions back to early 2022 without a release date. Yeah, this is definitely a turnoff now, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people feel the same way. Alright everyone, that's going to do it for this video. What are your thoughts on everything that was discussed here? Please let me know down in the comment section. Also, make sure to check out my affiliate links down in the description box below to BestBuy.com. Please like this video, share this video, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Plus, if you want to support this channel financially, become a member by hitting that join button right below this video. It's less than $1 a month and perks are included. And as always, remember to keep it locked here around the clock. We're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. I'll catch you guys in the next one.